Đây, sư phụ. Mình không biết làm.
Mình biết làm đi, tôi là tin làm theo.
Sư phụ biết cách làm. Ồ, mình đi mở ốc. Sư phụ không mở ốc mà mở con vít lên. Trời ơi trời. Ông nói sớm chút xíu là tôi mở thấy mẹ luôn.
Ai biết, tôi tưởng biết luôn, nhào vô cầm mấy máy bấm đông lia lẹ rồi hết hồn.
Trời ơi, vậy là bên đây cũng vậy luôn hả? Ủa bên đây vậy nó gớt ra đâu rồi ta?
Mở giật ra đấy.
Ok. Now we uninto two hole on the top. One is water out, one water inside. And then start bringing the water out. See right here?
Yeah.
Hook up any hose and turn it on and then we rinse it out. After it rinse it out, we'll be really light. Now it's like 500 pounds. But when it's done, it will be like 100, maybe 80 to 100 pounds. Then we carry it out easy way. This the heating water heat. And thank you. Okay, this is water coming out. My hookup inside. This is very simple and very easy way. If you guys hiring somebody, we charge you maybe $175 to do the job. You do it yourself. 30 minutes. Okay, my $50. But I bought this one for $40 more. Piston system, more reliable and lighter, not that heavy. Okay, we will enter the flare.
Ha. Ông nội này bự hơn, cao hơn. Rồi, đồ có màn rồi. Có màn để coi rồi.
Ok, that connection done. Now we connect the gas. And after the gas, we fire it up. Then tested it out. Wow. Seem to be look brand new. And this is a brand new also. Look at that. We already tied it up. Now we put the hitch pipe outside. After this, we should be done. Here is the working man. What I call handyman. This handyman, he doing everything. This job is not easy at all. You gotta know what to do with it. Otherwise, man, it's... I don't think I can handle it, but... my handyman, he did it all. There you go.
Done.
Now the hitch coming out and good. The next thing,
connect the gas
and fire it up, and I think it's ready to go. What the hell? Now the insulation ready. See this? See this? Gas. Mình không có cho quay cái đó nhiều. Cái đó xương qua thôi. Đó. Này đó mới là chính nè. Okay guys, you see it's ready. And now it's time to turn on. I don't know if it's turn on the water first or the gas first. The handyman reading right now.